opening faceoff controlled by Victoria. Moved on the right side and driving wide, James Stephon. He'll shoot and he scores! James Stephon, 12 seconds into period one. Gets a right wing rush, shoots it five hole on Holt. That's how you come back to Portland. Winterhawks lead it 1-0. Plows behind Holt's net, able to shield aside for the defense, centering one, and a chance on the wraparound from O'Brien, denied by Holt, the follow-up, James Stephon. Puck out to center, this one's taken across the line by Robbie Fromm, DeLorme, and Aiden Litke, intercepted here top, and Kipke's shot goes to the top corner, he scores on a deflection, Alex Thacker cuts through the low slot, his seventh of the season on the redirect, who funnels it back through. Puck over to the end board for O'Brien. He'll center it in front for Chaz Lucius. And the one-time shot. Stop with the blocker hand side of Braden Holt. And the high reset through Cagnoni. Winterhawks speeding it around here as the puck goes net front. Chance left side. They score! James Stephon, second of the period on the power play. Gets that puck bump to him off the pad. First point as a Winterhawk for Chaz Lucius. Two-on-one could form as both sides hustle. Backhanded shot, stop, good recovery from DeLorme. They did stumble on Wednesday in a game they might have been able to win. They're up 4-0 in the first 13 minutes. And there's a shot right circle that goes through the blocker's side of Januzzi, tying it up. Teague Patton moves around the defender, nets his 10th of the season with 3:06 to go in the frame. Chazowski to the blue line, pressuring the puck handler, Parker. Here comes Patton. Patton to the low slot, bumped away by Portland, recontrolled and fired on by Thacker. Januzzi will gobble it up, makes the high blocker save, does not allow a rebound. So the numbers favored Victoria, and Januzzi gobbles up his 11th stop of the night. Point shot, glove, Januzzi rebound quickly, and it's sent up the ice by Ryder Thompson. Dave Claussen takes the puck, put it high, returns it to him. Claussen cutting, backhander, he scores! Gabe Claussen, extra effort, right post, gives Portland its third lead of the night. Hawks take a 3-2 lead, 9:37 into the second. Can they do it again? Puck up the ice right wing. Here's a rush, shouldered off by Januzzi, and the rebound sent high from Hodgson. Plenty of Where's Waldo personalities out there as well. A diving block there from Carter Sutherland took away that centering lane, and a point shot glove by Januzzi, but the rebound lingered and shot in by Teague Patton on the second effort. 4:45 to go.
I didn't get a number either there, bud.
Winterhawks take it away and a drive right in front. Stopped. Jake Poole will skate with possession. Gives it for Thacker. Alex Thacker, net front. Hodgson shot turned aside. 10 seconds to go, offensive faceoff win for the Royals. Long range shot tipped on the way through, they score! Victoria with 5 seconds to play in the period. They get a loose stick in the slot. Their first lead of this game. It's tipped in by Reggie Newman. Now Portland will go on that left wing where it's all the way up the ice and will be found here by Portland thanks to the help of the referee, and the centering feed scores! Robbie Fromm DeLorme scores it on the pass to the front of the net, tucks it five hole, a multi-point game for Fromm DeLorme, and the Royals bench caught him 2-1-0. Here's Gannon, Gannon feeding, stopped by Januzzi, stopped by a leg of Claussen, look out, 3-on-1 for the Royals, right wing pass, catches at the circle, great save Januzzi with a rebound, pops off for the soft hand clear up in front of the net. Another lead for the Royals here in this game tonight. Quick shot off the circle. Poole will change that. 6-4 Victoria on the faceoff win. Poole's 23rd of the season. Fromm DeLorme couldn't drive that one to center. Hawks on the left side. Go blue line Cagnoni. Right wing one-timer. Scores! Gabe Claussen rattles it around. An extra attacker, goal late, gives Portland life as the captain nets his second of the night.
Boy, excellent offensive pressure by the Hawks, an absolute rip by Gabe Claussen.
Claussen will move at top of the zone, 1:20 to play, down one of the Hawks, one-timer, Lucius, score! Robbie Fromm DeLorme with the equalizer, 79 seconds to play, this game tied at 6. Portland will bid one out to center. They have an odd man rush. 3-on-1 for the Hawks. Chizowski receives it from Alster. Chizowski shoots. Chizowski scores! Rattles it in. The overtime winner. Portland takes this one tonight. 7-6, the final. Comeback complete.